There. Now there's no more oil canning. But that's how you shrink metal. That's how you stop oil canning. Take a torch on the high spot that oil cans. Go around in circles till you get a red spot. Whack it in the middle. And cool it off. You can use a rag with wet water. Or I use an air nozzle because there's nice cold air coming out of that.